there as well. I'm gonna take a little bit of time before I start to try to do that properly. I guess Nemo dropped out.
What are you up to now?
Was black or is still black? Okay.
You'll never believe what I've learned.
Oh yeah, the multi-stream thing. So
what did you discover in the
I'm gonna YouTube and all that stuff how to set it up properly.
A little difficult to
because yeah, if I do multi-streaming on like Twitch and Facebook, and Twitch and YouTube, encouraged either dark magic Twitch gets blacked out or YouTube gets
neither
blacked
the
out. Facebook never does.
Nor the killing curse was unforgivable during his time. He believed students should be prepared to use dark magic when necessary, not to fear it. That's why we had to use Crucio to gain access to the Scriptorium. He didn't want his knowledge shared with anyone who was afraid of the power of dark magic. It was hard to do, but casting Crucio was our only option. And I'm glad we did it, because in the spellbook I also found something else.
Yeah, I gotta do some research. Relic, I thought, like, when I did it yesterday, there was one time where I started it up where it worked fine.
And you think this relic might be able
but
to
all
save
the other times that I tried didn't.
I plan to search for this relic.
I don't know, maybe it's
but I don't
connectivity
think we should tell
issue.
Anyone. Especially Ominous. He wouldn't understand. I see no reason to involve Ominous. I'm glad you agree.
I actually mentioned that
when
to Jen
more,
yesterday, but
I should send it out.
I want to do Pokemon card openings on TikTok
don't
as
feel
well.
Sorry for Ominous. Keeping this to ourselves for now is for his own good.
I'll decide what's for my own good.
Ominous, we were just about to get some air. Care to join?
You're a liar, Sebastian. I heard everything.
Yep.
You swore you'd never engage in anything to do with dark magic again.
Yeah, I've seen a lot of people using
no,
TikTok
I didn't.
For that.
I said I understood you wanting that. I'd never
see people
swear
doing
to
like Instagram stories as well.
You don't know when to stop, do you?
I know when not to stop. Leave this alone, Ominous. I'll be on my way.
Sorry, I'm gonna fuck that up.
I am not letting this go.
I just smashed a barrel on his way out.
Ominous, Sebastian meant well.
I know what I heard. You knew I wouldn't agree with this. Going after that relic is not a good idea. Sebastian doesn't even realize it, but he's as irresponsible and reckless now as his parents were years ago. It's why they died.
I knew his parents died, but I never heard what happened.
Mr. and Mrs. Sallow were professors. Spent nearly every waking moment in the cellar library.
So YouTube Shorts is something I,
Anne and Sebastian were upstairs when it happened.
Well, that and TikTok, I don't know. Oh, really?
Upstairs, but it was too late. Their parents had crumpled to the floor. A defect with the lamp in the cellar caused the room to fill with an undetectable toxin. Sebastian and Anne were helpless. They had no magic yet.
What a horrible story.
It is. That's why I can't understand Sebastian's recklessness. I've practically lost Anne. I cannot lose Sebastian, too. Please avoid anything to do with that spellbook.
Those references in the book seem promising.
Everything to do with Salazar Slytherin seems promising until it's too late. I hope Sebastian pursues this no further. But if you think he might, please let me know.
So my CPU usage when I was streaming before was like 6, 7, or 8. Now it's just holding at 2%. Kind of crazy. I hope I didn't lose that quest. Rebellion. Yeah, man. So I should be able to do multi-streams as long as I can get it connected properly. I talk to this guy. Yeah, may as well, right? See, there's that dinging. I noticed that actually, and that's pretty funny. I'm kind of like neutral in this playthrough, you know what I mean? Like, I'm not being an ass for the most part. Show you on the map where to find these guys, though. Oh, it does. Nice. Okay. One of the other playthroughs, I'll definitely find out. I invented flu powder.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful. Professor Howard will never believe this.
Confringo!
Incendio!
These beasts.
Revelio.
Where's the last one go? There he is. Cave down there too. I'm not gonna do that yet, though.
A castle must have been quite stately in its time. Could it be a Merlin trial?
Revelio. Revelio.
I should investigate.
Revelio.
Did you hear that?
Tiger!
Oh!
You're the one who stole our
gods. Well, they're stupid. But they're clowns. Flipendo! Accio! Also! Flipendo! Potato!
Come on! Are you afraid to fight back?
Accio! Compulso! Flipendo! Descendo! Accio! Revelio!
Axie! You're the one!
Protect us!
Stole our
Hippogriff! Accio! Revelio.
Abandoned long ago, no doubt.
Accio.
Seems like something for maybe later.
Revelio. Confringo! Revelio. Confringo. Accio. Depulso.
That's that. Settled.
Okay.
Confringo. Revelio. Too hard.
Oh, two for one.
This place has seen better days.
Revelio.
I would appreciate a little help, if you've a moment. Mind.
Assignment's all finished. Settle yourself. I mean you no harm.
Revelio.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Aloha, Mora.
Revelio. What do we have here? A demiguise.
I'll get him later.
Excellent work today. Class Rebellion. Dismissed. I take it you're ready to learn your new spell.
Aloha Mora.
After I get this check.
I completed your assignment, Professor. I'm ready to learn Bombarda now.
Good. Now, this spell comes with a caveat. It should only be used when necessary. The exploding charm, as you might suspect, can hurt people. Use caution when casting it.
I will, Professor.
I will hold you to that promise. Now, you must be precise in your wand movements. We don't want you blowing your hand off. Go ahead. Nice and steady wand movements. Remember, the exploding charm is highly volatile. Well done. Now, let us put it into practice, shall we? Go ahead and try it. Pumpkins.
Bombarda.
Excellent wand work. Cast the spell just like that every time. Assured and in control.
check on that. Five.
Professor Howen will never believe this.
Grab some more peace in the other areas. stuff? The flames here? Okay, I will sell some stuff first.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
Jen, you're still kind of awake?